found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to fire, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget.
Don't forget to take me along, the Omnitool.
Can I pull the Omnitool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon. Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try. Sorry, it's dead.
Why the shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great. Find a working escape vessel.
The sky is still quiet. The ocean is dark.
This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
of the world. There's no good way to describe it. The destruction is absolute.
steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta, should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WOW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on! The blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Never get this open.